Hey guys, I'm gonna do my very first reaction video. It's from The Walking Dead, where Rick Grimes blows up the bridge in season 9, episode 5. Anyway, here goes my reaction. Hey, Rick is bleeding out. He's tumbling. There's a bunch of walkers. Okay. Go, Rick, go, cross the bridge. Get with them walkers. That's right. She's bleeding. Come on, Grimes, you got this. Man, look at that water. My walkers. Come on, Rick, get up. Come on, man. Get up. No! There's Daryl. Rick. Oh man, the walkers are going towards Rick.
What is he doing? He's hurt!
That hurt went right through Hilltop. He's trying to bring down the bridge.
We turn them around.
Yeah,
fight them back.
To divert to the zombies.
Fire your guns. Try to divert them.
No, don't do it. Not for me. Too many.
No.
It's not working. Keep trying.
Zombies. Holy shit! Well, that sucks. Well, there goes the zombies. Where's Rick? Maybe the explosion might blow him away. He might be like laying on the side of a creek bank or something, barely moving. I don't know. We'll find out. If you guys want to find out, watch The Walking Dead. Or Rick Blows Bridge Season 9, Episode 5. The episode's called What Comes After. And that's sad. Oh my goodness.